Take time to be holy. Speak up with thy Lord. Abide in him always and feed on his word. Make friends of God's children. Help those who are weak. Forgetting him nothing is blessing to see. Take time to be holy. Thank you.